Welcome to That's Fresh's new segment, What Does It Taste Like? This week, we're going to taste these lovely Starbucks drinks, and we have tried to do the rainbow drinks, but we only have the purple and the green. Tried to do orange, they didn't have everything, so it's passion tea with peach syrup. So
and the guy, completely screwed up our order. He's, a new guy, and he's just so annoying.
So we'll see what it tastes like, and we'll have a bunch of people taste them and tell us.
So this one's the purple one, and it's super good, and I like it. Now, Becca's gonna try it. It's blackberry, so it's passion tea with soy milk, vanilla soy milk, and I think it has vanilla pumps in it, and then a scoop of blackberry. So let's see. This is better than I've ordered it before. I bet if you ordered it with regular milk. ordered it with regular milk too, it'd be good.
Well, Josiah, what do we have here?
I don't know either. There's a berry in it.
It's gray, and
it looks like liquid chocolate.
Yeah. Is this a blackberry? Cheers.
Ready? Cheers. I do not like berries that much, but...
All right, you're
this is for you, too.
Okay, so she's going, so let's do it again.
Okay, yeah.
I like soy milk, but I don't even know what this tastes like. I taste like cereal a little bit.
Yeah, I can taste the soy milk, which soy milk.
It tastes like your cereal if it's all mushy and then you eat
milk?
Yeah, when your milk gets all soggy from fruity cereal, that's what it tastes like.
Yeah. That's it. No. Okay. So that's all I'm talking about.
It doesn't taste
like watered down juice.
Yeah, with just a little bit of milk.
Yeah.
Not necessarily.
You can taste the passion.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Yeah, that's the point.
I mean, I would give it a 5.
10.
Okay, so this one is kind of weird. Not really that excited for it. It's black tea with matcha powder in it. And they said to put vanilla bean powder in it, but I didn't do that because that just sounded plain disgusting.
Maybe it would make it sweeter.
Maybe. I don't know. So let's just try it.
Alright. So this is... black tea, right?
Like matcha powder. Kind of looks like sewer water.
It tastes like sewer water, too.
Alright, Jesse, so what is this?
No idea.
This is the black tea matcha. Starbucks drink.
Pretty good.
It just tastes like regular tea.
Pretty good. If you it's matcha, you'll like this, but...
I think you should add the sweetener to this because it's actually kind of lame.
Yeah.
So.
It does.
Why do people drink this? This tastes so awful.
Oh my gosh. I can kind of taste the tea, but...
Yeah, but like...
But it tastes like they make sewer water with the tea.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's green. If it was sweeter, it tastes decent.
If it was sweeter, it'd be
it's kind of chocolate. Kind of nasty. I'd say 3.
No, 4.
5.
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
Yeah, I don't like it.
And lastly, we have passion tea lemonade. Or is it just passion tea?
It's just passion tea.
Oh, it's gross. Passion tea with peach instead of... Man, I think we should have gotten passion tea lemonade now that I think of it.
Yeah, this is actually really disgusting.
Last drink.
Yep. So this one doesn't actually look that disgusting.
It doesn't smell bad as well.
It smells pretty good.
Red drink.
Passion peachy peach.
It's Red Bull. See?
No.
No.
Don't say that.
Oh.
Also legal.
Oh. No, it's not Red Bull. Smells good. Looks see through.
Like, it kind of tastes like boogers.
No, it just kind of tastes like.
It's like the barf bean.
No, it's
jelly bean from Bean Boozled. Because that's like. It's so gross.
I've had this, but I think it was with lemonade and it tasted a lot better.
This is completely disgusting. I can't.
Tastes like peachy, very light peach juice, like watered down peach juice.
I think it just tastes like gross.
It's like the aftertaste like tastes like the water.
All of these drinks are kind of like not strong at all.
Yeah.
So if you like really strong drinks, then and really sweet drinks, then you're not really gonna like any of these. Jesse, we know, has a more mild palate, for sure.
When it first went into my mouth, it tasted like pretty good, but then I don't know if you taste
it.
No, just try it.
You should mix them all together.
Ew!
Oh no. That'd be interesting.
Graveyard? Oh, lordy.